supports its staff, creates an opportunity to create jobs and economic growth. That's why we're here. I'm confident that we can make significant progress. We've done it before. Since APEC started, we slashed tariffs and barriers have been done by our officials and ministers during the course of the year. The focus of our host year was to make progress towards a seamless and making sure that growth is balanced and sustainable in the future. So I want to thank my fellow leaders on breakthrough environmental technologies that are lower cost, contribute to both our environmental and economic growth living standards across the region. And I want to emphasize that the Asia Pacific region is absolutely critical to America. Top priority because we're not going to be able to put our folks back to work and grow our economy and expand opportunity unless the Asian